So guys, there's a new update in Sudachi Emulator, version 1.0.14, and in today's video, we're going to set it up in our 4GB RAM device and let's see what kind of performance we're getting here, and we'll also try it with the low-end devices. So watch the video from start to end and subscribe to the channel for such amazing videos. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the amazing video.